Irishman to Southwest Chamber Music, and our first concert this weekend for our summer festival here at the Huntington will include works by British composers and American composers as we celebrate these concerts for Arabella. One of the things that I wanted to do with this season of our summer festival was to put a major composition by a major woman composer on each weekend. And we're going to begin in great style with the U.S. premiere of a cantilena for oboe and strings by Thea Musgrave. Opening the program will be a string quartet by Carl Friedrich Abel. Now, Abel is in fact ensconced here at the Huntington Main Art Gallery, as his portrait is available in the same portrait room with Blue Boy and Pinky. Abel had his portrait painted by his friend Thomas Gainsborough. And I think you'll agree with me that the opportunity to look at that portrait and hear some of the man's music is rare and one you don't want to miss. We'll also be doing the opus, the first chamber piece of Benjamin Britten, his Fantasy for Oboe and String Trio. There are letters here at the Huntington from Benjamin Britten to author Christopher Isherwood. Here's a fun fact for you. Britten had asked Christopher Isherwood to write the libretto for his extraordinary opera Peter Grimes, but Isherwood turned down the invitation, and that letter is here at the Huntington. Isherwood was too busy writing one of his own novels at the time to take up such a big project, though he was lifelong friends with Britten. The second half of the program will open with the Danzas de Panama by William Grant Still, the Dean of African American Composers. Mr. Still was the first African American to conduct a major United States Symphony Orchestra, which was the LA Philharmonic at Hollywood Bowl. He blazed a huge trail, breaking down so many barriers that the fact that Dr. Still lived here in Los Angeles for most of his life off of Pico Boulevard, another fun fact for you, I think makes performing his music even more meaningful in this environment. And we will end the program with the Dvorak American String Quartet. It's not well known, but it was Arabella Huntington who was supporting Dvorak when he was teaching in New York City. And this particular work was written during an American summer in Spillville, Nebraska. So I hope you make your plans to come. We also have a picnic opportunity on the lawn behind me here at the Huntington. It's the first time, so pack yourself a wonderful British cucumber sandwich with some wine, or maybe a Czech goulash, or whatever you might like to put into that picnic basket of yours. Bring your friends, go on a date, ask your spouse out for a wonderful night. The main art gallery is open. You'll be able to see Abel's portrait, and your parking's free. If you want a romantic dinner, we still have the Huntington Tea Room available for a wonderful gourmet meal. So I hope that I'll see you this weekend and help us get the summer off to a great start. Thanks.